I have journeyed through the long dark night, out on the open sea. My faith alone sight unknown, and yet his eyes were watching me. The anchor holds, though the ship is battered. Sails are torn. I have fallen on my knees as I face the raging seas. The anchor holds in spite of the storm.
Life. In the name of Jesus, Lord, we curse the pneumonia. We curse it to the root. We command it now to get. We break it back. We crush the head of the spirit of infirmity. We crush the head of a generational curse right now. We command it to go in the name of Jesus. We crush your head by the authority given to me under Christ Jesus. Right now, we command the lungs now, all of the fluid to go, all of it to come up and come out, come up and come out now. In the name of Jesus, we command the lungs to do its job, to be healthy and to be whole. I speak to the liquids and the fluids that are in David's lungs now. I curse you, I command you to come out of his body now. The fluids go, dry up now, become jelly-like and come out of his body. Be whole.
Though the ship's been better, the anchor holds. Though the sails are torn,